I'm still trying to figure that out, Jay. Locked door.
Unlocked door. I wonder what
Rusty
would happen
box.
if you hit the explosion. I wonder what would happen. What the?
Time is the key to liberation. Minute goes before hour.
There's another piece onto that missing. That paper thing? There's another one missing. That would hurt your nails.
And you don't think digging against a brick wall would? I know there's another thing missing, Jay. And there's a combination around here somewhere.
Try doing that song again on those numb on those
on the piano.
You those songs on the smelly thing.
On what smelly thing?
You know that thing.
This thing?
No, not the piano. That over there.
You want me to try doing the notes on here? Well, there's only 216 combinations. I know they're watching me, Jay. That's what the surveillance camera is for. Yes, I did, Jay. Now, just let me concentrate. Wait a minute, what's up with this clock?
Why is it ticking so fast?
It's not ticking at all. It ticks once every second.
Yeah, but that's a fast time.
This is not moving at all, Jay. It stopped.
Yeah. Why did it stop? I don't know.
I don't know. I'm gonna try BAS.
BAS?
Oh. Well, then obviously there's something else going on.
Yeah. Something weird about that block. Maybe because it's broken.
Yeah, I know it's broken.
Yeah, which you can see on those black lines.
Yeah. Because there's something else going on. It keeps saying that the time is the thing to our it's the key to our salvation. I'm trying to find out what's going on with the thing that tells time. Because the thing that's on the board, it's a riddle, Jaden. It's supposed to be a riddle.
Reminds me of that real Batman game.
Huh.
Yeah, because about that, about what
Yeah, the Riddler, yeah.
Because the Riddler is in real Batman. I never saw the Riddler in
What, Lego Batman?
Yeah.
That's because he's not in it. Wait, 4, 5, 18. We'll try that. 4, 5, 18. Eight. 18.
What did that do?
It unlocked something. It unlocked a door. Maybe this one unlocked. No, that wasn't one that unlocked. Let's try this one.
This door? Nope. Can't go through it.
Not yet.
It's
Nothing there.
It's unlocked.
Well, something unlocked. You heard it. You heard something unlocked. That's all we know.
So sorry to see you here. You must have been trapped by him. I can only talk to you in this way, but I will help you leave.
Shirley? Is that you? Who trapped me here? Where am I?
Shirley? No, I'm not Shirley. You must get out of here now. Otherwise, something horrible will happen.
What the hell is going on? Where's Shirley?
I don't have much time. You need to protect yourself. The exit is on the second floor. Leave now, quickly.
Hold on! Don't go! What is going on? I have to find Shirley as soon as possible and get her out of this place.
See, something bad happening. I told you.
Room 102? So I've been locked up in here. What's that on the floor? A letter.
Addressed to me.
Wait a minute. Isn't this the letter that was sent to me? Yeah. It's the exact same letter Shirley sent to me asking for help. How did it get here? Dear Matthew, help me. Please hurry. I don't know how much longer I'll last here. In Last Harbor. Last Harbor. I remember now. I took the wrong street, and while I was looking down at the map, then I woke up in this weird room. This is a photo of us when we were kids in LA. She and I are the only ones with a copy. Anyway, she must be in trouble now. Shirley, please be okay. Who's there? My head! Ah! That damn...